shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island.
You got Chris Brown on your fritz.
The tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
I don't know. You think you can get your ass up and go do some of this shit? Damn, I ain't your dude, boy. Hey, I see what state I live in. I live like right up in there somewhere. Yep. Slow down. Let me get out here before they get that copyrighted. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Take it easy. All right, let's go. I guess y'all see y'all when we over here close, unless something come up.
I should probably scrounge around for ammo later.
Alright, now we gotta activate this tower. Who the hell finna climb this tower is what I wanna know. That's the right side. Yeah, that's the right side. Go and climb up there.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me.
Yeah, stop lying. How about you try to get your ass up here and do some of this stuff so you ain't worry about me falling? I'm gonna rank up, man.
Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Oh, so I guess we can see the missions from here. I want to get this berry. Let's go and get the little dog.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Man, I've been up here for 4 days already.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
What they doing with her, bro?
I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. Will come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Well, of course. You just not figuring it out? Well, we're gonna make it bust on the zip line. Okay, Falls In. Where is it at? Falls In. Falls In. It's funny how the hell I just did that mission. The mission got me up right in the damn middle. Where is it at? Is it up here? You know, you didn't have to drive the boat on the land. That's why I was trying to tell you to park it back there, but to each his own.
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well.
That's cool.
Falls End, so I'd head that way.
See, now I got someone with a scope on it, and I got this ATV. Man, stand your ass up. Oh boy, you get on? Okay, well I guess he ain't. They start shooting at us, I got throwing knives for us, and we should be able to go through this. Yeehaw! Boy, why when I saw the apple, I thought that was Tomato Town. What the hell is that in that big piece in the street, that damn big? Cut through here. What the hell, that big ass box of apples? Cougar. Wow. A cougar cat.
Oh, can't be good.
Shit. Shoot, bust that. What is that you got, bro? Can you shoot the gun? Get that little chimpanzee back. It's over with. Lord, I done died early as hell from a pit bull. That's a whole ass human. I'm done. Shit. Hey, get off foot. Oh, let's go. Duck behind something. Damn, this intense. I don't even know if I'm at the right spot or not. This game is tense as hell, though. Yo. Stop hiding behind stuff, woman. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to. I'm not trying to read that. I don't know what day y'all gonna learn to stop shooting at me, but.
I don't wanna do a bath, Jesse.
You saved our sorry ass, didn't you? Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I'm gonna chop you to pieces!
Hey, bro, he let him just run up on me like that. Man, get your ass down. I'd have beat your ass for letting him run up on me like that. Bro, I died again. Lord. Let's pull up to the scene and make a mess. We in the Mustang. Park it this way. Hey, come on, stars. Dumbass. Oh, that fool got a whole laser beam on me. He think I don't see that. Where he at? Oh, damn. Go get down. We finna die once again. We got no damn med kit. Man, the hell is bootleg ass Hollywood? They got yes up there. Throw a damn grenade. This fool really gonna try to run up on me. We need med kits ASAP. We ain't got no more ammo? Well, shit, just my luck. Well, at least he can run fast as hell.
We're coming up from the south.
Them ain't not dudes. Bro, we only got, it's over with. We got to lay this one down, Fortnite style. Shit, man. Throw that. Run, cuz. This is not easy at all. God, man, I'm trying to, I keep thinking I can build, but I can't. I need armor. Wow. Throw that. Let's get down there. We're not trying to get down there. How many of these damn things I got? I ain't got no other gun? Exactly. This hole got 96 bullets in it. No, it don't. Shoot, man, I can't reload. Man, come. Okay, let's try a different way because obviously going head on ain't gonna work. So got the car. Scout the area out first. Yeah, so we know what the hell we dealing with. We gotta stop them from hitting that alarm too. Alright, let's go down here. That's the main thing, is stopping them from hitting that alarm. Cause a pure one-on-one firefight, I can take them. Trust me. Shit, there's somebody right there too. Get in these bushes. Can we shoot that bitch from here?
I can. I can.
Try it. Let's go. Well, now they finna be coming. Woo! There's another one? Oh, shit. Well, thanks for having another one, you know. I don't know who the hell y'all think finna revive y'all, but that's dead. Oh no.
You got more guys coming up from the south.
Hell, I need to get on higher ground though. If I can't get on no higher ground, I'm kinda done with it. Did somebody just snipe me? These fools ain't playing no game. Come on, man. There's only one of y'all left, bro. And I don't know where you at, but you finna get gunned down. Throw that dumbass down. He trying to climb up here. Try again. It's just gonna take me a while to get back into the rhythm of a Far Cry game.
Going to the jeweler, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah.